for him in terms of his game and where he's at.
And a ground ball hit toward second, should be two, and will be. Remember, Houston tried to trade Carlos Lee to the Dodgers. Medlen punches him out on three pitches. Pitch, fly ball to right field. Hayward's going to make the catch. Dobbs might be deked. Dobbs is doubled up. And he chased a high fastball and is retired for the second time on strikes. And the belt, Peterson's called out on strikes. Sucked it out. It'll be 0 for 3 if Van Uglick catches this shallow right. And Medlen is through 5 innings with the lead. What a performance. Change up. He took a fastball over the outside corner.
Two-ball stories from what another play by Medlen. He picks off the runner first.
That's the shortstop in it right there.
Second, Delman Young. Third, Evan Longoria.
Got him again with the same pitch.
Check the time here. 6 o'clock Eastern time for Braves Live.
And another pickoff. Medlen gets Amarista.
But I loved his high school coach's comment about how elementary the shortstop is.
And a slow breaking ball freezes Cabrera. Swing and a miss. Medlen is strikeout victim number 6.
Where his hit is Kris taking charge of himself and the game.
Did he go? Yes, he did. Alonso wants an appeal. It's called at the plate. Change up again. And the belt strike 3 called, and Kotze can't believe it. Kris is down on strikes. Pitch swing by Thompson. He'll roll to second, and Medlen is out of first inning trouble. And he is struck out. And a swing and a miss to Jose Reyes. And he slaps one toward left, and that's playable for Constanza. And he's got it. Fly ball hit well toward left. Constanza going back, still going back, and reaches up. Get a bump down, and it is a strikeout. Lee takes a break ball for a strike 3 ball. In short, Prado jumps, throws, and a beautiful play. Where it swings and misses. Medlen has retired 10 straight men. He's got 6 strikeouts. And drives this ball deep left center. Down on.